was good. First two rounds, third round I break my face. And then I didn't want to go KO, you know? I don't know purpose or not purpose, but he made, but it's no problem. I don't hurt, but he hurt me, break my fucking face. It was okay, you know, I countered everything. It was good fight till second round. Third round, I don't know how I get something from my hand. I broke with my hand, my face, you know? That's that I don't want to go KO. I lose better with points, then I go down, you know? I never in my life go down, not even 8 counts. But today I don't want to lose from him with 8 counts or KO. That's why I stand up, extra round. I want to tell my coach, but I don't want to be like pussy, you know? Okay, fuck it. I'm going to fight.